over. The header is pushed in. It's been given to El Arabi. Granada 4-0 up. The players had looked over at the referee's assistant. They went over to argue with the referee. El Arabi gets his goal, a simpler chance. And that of a couple of minutes ago. El Arabi looks like he's played on by the player. Trying to get back across. On the right-hand side, it was Mainz's header down. El Arabi's finish. Granada 4-0 up against Valladolid with 30.